this tutorial video, I am going to show you how to use Ajax, JSON and MVC together to form a solution like this. Our situation is we have some one-time detail which would be associated with invoice, and invoice items, many invoice items can be associated with this particular invoice. Okay, so to achieve this, what we did, in controller, let's ignore these part for time being. I'm just populating some field from database, so these part we can ignore for a while. Now invoice model, this is the model that I have created. Let's look at the definition, and we can see the one time information is up to this point. I have all the fields here and a list of invoice items, because multiple items will be there in an invoice. Now let's look at create.cshtml. In this I have used eraser to create text box, drop down list box for all of the fields, and for invoice items, this is what will generate the UI for invoice items. I have used editor's template. This is the invoice item editor's template. Let's look into that file. Here is the file. I have removed the form, begin form thing from that, because this begin form is removed from this CSHTML, because this will render within this create using this editors for Razor script. Okay, so now these are also drop down list box, text box, as per requirement we are doing this. Okay, and we have a div which will show the added item and in that base section. So here is div which is not right now visible. If when we will add something, it will get visible. So let's see how it works. Okay, so the concept is we are posting on click of this add button, we are posting these data using our Ajax. So this is the script that is doing our job. On click of this add button, what we are doing, we are just preventing the submission of the form, and we are collecting data which is created by selecting all these values into a object. These things, if you pay attention, these things are actually my invoice item fields, like product code, unit selling price, and these informations I am populating. I am not populating invoice item because that is auto incremental, and invoice number has to be populated with the invoice number that we are generating from this create page. Okay, from here. The new created invoice number should be populated there. So we have written a little bit of jQuery selectors on attributes. Now the Ajax call is posting it and calling my add invoice action. Add invoice action, if you see, it's written add invoice item. This is the action that I'm requesting from here, and in data part I'm sending this object that we have populated, selecting the value. json.stringify is required, content type, and these are on error and on success. So on success, what we are doing, we are populating added invoice, this one, with the added value. Subscribe my channel, please.